It will be a little cooler today, but those high winds and a lack of rain this month means Western Massachusetts is still at an elevated risk for brush fires. A small fire could end up much bigger. The National Weather Service is warning people to keep being extra careful with any outdoor cooking or smoking materials. They also recommend clearing any brush away from your home.